Hey, Guy Cochran here today, and thanks for tuning in to another session of the DVE Store Theater. In this one, we're going to talk a little bit about HD monitoring. A lot of people are getting HDV cameras, and when they go to cut their footage, they're going to notice that all they can do is watch it in this little tiny monitor right here. What you really want is an external monitor, such as this one or this one. If you want to go this route, you can get something from AJA like Kona, and you can go SDI into this beautiful broadcast quality monitor. So here we have a cable which carries HD-SDI. It's a BNC little locking connector, and this carries both audio and video over one cable. Thing is, you're going to be spending about $3,000 for the monitor, about $2,000 for the card. So if you want to spend less than $5,000, I suggest getting this one here. This is the Blackmagic Intensity Pro. It can hook up via component cables, via this breakout cable, or it can hook up via HDMI. All right, we're looking at the back of a consumer LCD HD TV. And so this is an inexpensive monitor that you could pick up locally. And what you'll notice on the back of this one is that it does have HDMI. So we're using the HDMI cable out of the back of our Intensity Pro, and we could plug it right in. This is carrying both audio and video over one cable, and it's digital. Now, if you got an LCD monitor that was a little bit older, or maybe a plasma display, you may not have HDMI. In that case, you can use the Intensity Pro's component cables, so you get a breakout cable, and you'd feed your video here and your audio here. So you've got five cables that you would have to plug in rather than just one, but you can still do it. So you can get this HDMI monitor for pretty cheap at your local electronics store, and now you're able to monitor right out of the timeline, and you're gonna be able to see if your shots are in focus or if they're out of focus, and you're seeing your gorgeous text and everything all right there playing in real time. And when you're out shopping for an LCD monitor, ideally you'd get one that was 1080p. This will give you the perfect resolution and you won't have any scaling. Now with these smaller TVs that are very inexpensive, you might be getting a 720p monitor. In that case, it's going to be 1366 by 768, most likely, and you're not going to be getting the full resolution that you would be getting on a more expensive monitor. So 1080p is going to be better than the 720p, especially if you're shooting HDV, which is 1080i. Thanks for watching. If you want to pick up one of these Blackmagic Intensity Pro cards, jump on over to DVEstore.com.